Just to recap, Philippine unemployment for April rises to a record at 17.7%, with a total of 7.3 million people without jobs following the two-month lockdown because of COVID-19.
Why 2020 is called a year like no other? Well, it's because 2020 was a year of great challenges, not only felt in this country, but also in the whole wide world.
A volcano near the capital could be on the
verge. We started with overwhelming news, left and right, that caused many to be in a cruel state. The rise of unemployment rate, lockdowns, and news of number of rising infections and deaths every day that reminded us to stay at home.
It is normal to feel anxious, concerned, and even afraid.
This was a very stressful year for us. But what we didn't know all this time is that we need to step back and reflect on our decisions in life. This year has reminded us to be grateful for everything, even in the tiniest detail of our lives. That maybe God has planned these for us to pause and be with our loved ones. Through God's love and power, we keep our faith in Him and let it grow even stronger as we surrender ourselves to Him.
Minsan kapag gano'n, kakain kami ng asin, nung titignan niya na lang kami, yung kakain kami, yung asin na lang ulam namin.
With this, we've come together to create something that will surely lift up your spirit to help you give hope again amidst this pandemic. Here's what we can offer.
Turning away, open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you, none like you.
Into the darkness you shine, out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God to stop us. And if our God is with us, then what can stand against?
And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? Then what could stand against?
Then what could ever stop us?